Eastside Biatch. Yeah, you know about that. Real players. The real ones. I burn rubber on you quick as hell. You need some toilet paper, don't shit on yourself. When you see me rolling in luxury, I won't fuck with you, so don't fuck with me. I'm just riding, siding, whipping and dipping. I look at all the young hoes tripping. It's no big deal when little hotties get hot, but niggas get jealous, somebody get shot. You in love might make you lose your mind. That's why I run these gray girls two at a time with no discretion. To me, you're so depressing, acting like you don't know my profession. I look at them thighs and look at them titties. Take your ass straight on out to Sin City. Wearing all pictures like Hello Kitty. Bringing back all C notes and no fitties.
Oh, damn front. Oh, damn front.
Burn the rubber on these bitches so fast. Burn rubber as you smash all fast. Sell it like short, no ass, no pass. All you Santa Claus players, be on your way with a bag full of toys on the back of your sleigh. You hit your girl's house one by one. Climb down the chimney and give them all something to trick. Don't come around me front talking about how you pimping, giving hoes what they want. You worse than a studio gangster, behind closed doors getting his booty all spanked up. You suckers disrespect the game. All these video hoes out here spitting your name. You love it when they make that ass clap, but she don't give me no cash, I'll pass it back. I kick her where she stashed the crack in the plastic sack when she crashed the lap. Punk bitch. Just like when Disco killed the funk. Can't tell me nothing when I know I'm right. Like a bow-legged bitch with an overbite. But suck it right. Player this pimp don't lie. How many porn stars you know that went to Crenshaw High? A lot of fucking for a whole lot of nothing. You just wanna be noticed, so you're out there slutting. I never really cared about popular fame. It's all about sitting on top of the game. So don't stop till your panties drop. Fuck the mayor, the preacher, and a cop. You better tell him what it costs. Get his mind on track, cause he looked like he lost. Bring him back and dig in his pockets quick. Steal his watch and make sure he got a grip. Be like,
damn, front.